Hello everyone, in this video we are going to learn the reading. The question type is, look at the 5 online reviews of Wellington Hotel A&E. Which review mentions the following? So the question type is, find the information in the paragraph. Write the correct letter A&E. And NB is nota bene. You may use any letter more than once. That means in these 7 options, you can repeat the answers. So in this type of question, how we are going to attempt it? The best way is just read all the options first. Like first is liking the view from bedroom window, finding the receptionist welcoming, being pleased with the bedroom, becoming confused when booking a room, being impressed by wide choice of food, staying in a hotel regularly, finding it inconvenient that hotel was crowded. Now you have a little bit idea what type of questions information which you are looking for in the paragraph. Now come to the paragraph. 5 reviews of the Wellington Hotel. In this type of question, we generally go with keywords, but now we have information about all the 7. So we will quickly read A and see whether A fits in any. My husband and I first stayed at the Wellington a few years ago, and we have returned every year since then. When we arrive and check in, we are always treated like old friends by the staff. So we very much feel at home. Now we know that we have found 2 answers here. Go to the options. Second one, finding the receptionist welcoming. It is in the second line. We are always treated like old friends by the staff. So the answer for the second will be A. Now, we are not going for A first, but we have found the answer of 2. The second one is, we have returned every year since then in the particular hotel. Now, go to the 6th option. Staying in hotel regularly means they come every year to the same hotel. So, the answer for 6 will be A. Now, go to the B paragraph. The hotel hardly seems to have changed in last 100 years, and we prefer that many modern hotels which tend to look the same each year. The Wellington has character. Our room was very comfortable and quite spacious. Now we have found one more answer. Being pleased with the bedroom, 3rd one. The answer will be B for that. Because our room was very comfortable and quite spacious. Now go next. We can strongly recommend the breakfast, though we had to wait for a table as the hotel was so full. That was a bit annoying. And there was also nowhere to sit in the lounge. So they are unhappy. If you go to the 7, finding it inconvenient that hotel was crowded. So the answer for 7 will be B. Now we know we have found the 4 answers like this. Now go to C. We made our reservation by phone without problem, but when we arrived, the receptionist could not see it on the computer system. Luckily, there was a room available. It wasn't quite what we would have chosen. But it was a pleasure to sit in with a cup of tea and look out at the swimmers and surfers in the sea. If you go to the first one, liking the view from bedroom window, though they were not happy, but they liked the view from the bedroom window as they can look at the swimmers and surfers. So now let's move to D. We would be happy to stay at Wellington again, although there was nothing special about the rooms. The view from the lounge is lovely and the restaurant staff was friendly and efficient. Breakfast was a highlight. There was so much on offer, we could hardly decide what to eat. That means there was enough food. Now if we go to the fifth, being impressed by the wide choice of food. So the answer for the fifth will be D. Now the last one, E. The staff did all their jobs efficiently and were very helpful when we asked for information about the area. The only difficulty we had was making our reservation online. It wasn't clear whether payment for our deposit went through or not, and I had to call the hotel to find out. Still, once we arrived, everything went very smoothly and we had a delicious dinner in the restaurant. So the one is left, it's fourth, becoming confused when booking a room. Though they were happy after arriving, but they have mentioned in the E, second line, the only difficulty we had was making a reservation online. It wasn't clear whether payment was for our deposit went through or not. So the answer for the fourth will be E. So you have seen that it's quite easy to find the information with keywords, but as we know that we have gone through all the seven options and this passage was quite easy also, so we could easily find the answers. I hope this video will be helpful to you. Thank you.